his own tune.
So, are you writing a song for us right now, Malachai? Is that a new song? Everybody seemed to like it. It's a nice song. Very nice. This thing has expanded really fast.
I think any form of poisoning people secretly by offering them something delicious.
I think, yeah, Greece would be in the funny episode. They were,
Look, Santa's got the very sticky boots.
All right. We're giving Malachai toys and panels. Remember every man?
Yes.
He's half man and half what?
Everything.
So he's a man, and then when he turns into everything at the same time?
Yes. But he's a man when no one's.
He's a very normal looking man, like a Matthew Broderick, every man.
And then when people are looking at him, he's gonna fight him. And when he's gonna be under arrest, he's gonna turn into everything!
Not just everything on Earth, everything in the universe.
Yes!
Everything that's alive, he's then turned into objects, only explosive objects. So he hasn't turned into a table, but he can turn into a grenade. Like part of it. He's everything. Antelope, turkey, shrimp, dog,
antelope.
Okay. That narrows it down. Alien?
Yeah.
Wiener dog? So somehow he's all these things stacked together. So I haven't figured out how to draw that yet. There's a video where I'm sitting there just kind of like, I have no idea how to draw that. I'm going through this list of things. I'm like, shrimp? He's part shrimp? And not if he was part shrimp, they can't fight. I go, they can pinch. He goes, all right, yeah, shrimp. Now, is everything man a good guy or a bad guy?
He's a bad guy.
Oh.
An evil scientist finds blood from every single thing. He sends out an army to get some blood samples and they take every man. So
we're giving away a lot of story.
Oh no! My shoe broke!
Next question, why is this down?
Well, we'll fix your shoe.
This is really fun, but I can only do it on holidays because I need to get back to my real work. Yeah. So it's, that's a change. And also just the honor of making this project, I think it's a unique thing. I'm trying to, I don't know if I can sing when my answer.
If you feel like Ruben, come on.
Look at that spot, he grabbed onto this line.
Zip line.
He's zip right in. body. See, this is brain. This is blue brain. Blue brain, everyone. Blue brain.
We have one more question.
I was wondering if Ascot would mind chopping off this owl's head for me and let me take a picture of it.
An owl.
This owl.
Is the owl bad?
Sure. Come right up. Hey, let's get the chopping.
Listen, guy, evil owl.
And now there goes his axe right in its foot.
His left foot is gone.
Is he dead?
Yes, the owl is dead.
All right, we'll say it again.
Paper towel, we got a little owl blood spill up here. Don't want to get that all over the microphone.
Owl blood.
Yeah, don't want to touch that. Owl blood.
Can you guys come up there?
Yeah,
can you go up the stairs and come back here? So
you guys can come up and fight over here.
Answer questions of their character. I love that Baby Man costume. Yeah. Can you do the Baby Man dance? Okay, show her the proper Baby Man dance. Can you do it? Go over by Baby Man and show the dance. Do it right.
Malachai will demonstrate the Baby Man dance.
I guess I'll explain. He's on the floor. Okay.
Baby okay. Man.
There we go.
Well, I don't think it'll reach there. Baby Man, you can come over and answer a question. I don't know if Baby Man ever talks.
Yeah, there's only one thing Baby Man says. Can you say it? Oh, yeah. Do you know the one line Baby Man says?
Shake what your baby gave you.